A loggerhead sea turtle named OH is back home after a successful recovery at Mote Sea Turtle Rehabilitation Hospital in Sarasota. When OH got to the hospital, it was having some trouble floating and missing its right rear flipper. Now, in case you're wondering what OH stands for, yeah, so were we. The turtle actually got the nickname from the family who found it floating along a canal in Bradenton on December 12th. Now, if you see a marine animal that needs some help, you are asked to call Mote.